The hardest parts to design are always the purest in its form. It's complicated to keep it clean, and the more you simplify, the more you gotta make sure that every surface and every line has tension and soul baked into it. When everything flows, everything sits right. It's like nothing a book can ever teach you. It's really like a gut feeling. It has the right stance. And only then you're ready to move on to the next level.